heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
There goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean
just to be with you and fix what I've broken.
Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
There goes my head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding. I need you now.
If I could turn
now. I ask you, Jason and Mary, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have.
I have.
I have.
You sure? Yes, good on you, Mary. She distracting with the flowers, that's part of it. I ask you again, once again, Jason and Mary, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have.
I have.
Good. Thank you. Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you have self-life, you both self-life?
I am.
I am.
Yes. And are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up like your parents brought you up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I am.
I am.
Since it's your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your hands which is you holding it, hopefully, symbolically, believingly, you hold it to the rest of your life to declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Dominic Jason Nguyen, take you, Teresa Mary Tran, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Amen.
I, Teresa Mary Tran, take you, Dominic Jason Nguyen, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Good. Look at each other, holding your hands. Now enter reception of consent. We bless the rings. May the Lord, in His kindness, dear Mary and Jason, the consent you have declared before the church and graciously bring fulfillment His blessing with you. What God joins together, let no one can separate. Oh, let us bless and let us rejoice. May the Lord bless these rings which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Teresa Mary Tran, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Let's put it in. He's a bit nervous. Look at his rings here. It's almost double the size of Mary's ring. Beautiful. Good, hold on. This ring will be the symbol of your love and you.
Dominic Jason Nguyen, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Theo tôi tuyên bố đây là một gia đình mới nhất, Mary and Jason. So please give your wife a kiss. Yes, sao xin vỗ tay.
Thank you. Okay. Chú rể chúng ta, Brian, the Blue Dragon. There you go. Right there you go.
Holding you forever, staying with you together. You're my heart, you're my soul. Yeah, I'm feeling that our love will grow. You're my heart, you're my soul. That's the only thing I really know. You're my heart, you're my soul. Yeah, I'm feeling that our love will grow. You're my heart. You're my soul, that's the only thing I really know.
Still more, I need your love, my darling, I hunger.
Hardworking and beautiful woman. I witnessed her work a full-time job and also smash her intern years at the same time. And then I also found out she was working weekends. She's a workaholic. She's a caring daughter and a thoughtful friend. She always puts her family and her friends first.
Originally, I was going to start my speech off by saying, oh my god, he's so beautiful, he's so kind, he's got a lot of money, but someone kind of like made me scrap that, I don't know who. But, I mean, if anybody has seen Jason and Mary dance, I mean, you could just see how much they both like love each other so deeply. And I know a lot of the time, I know from my own experience, you go out and they're always just so like, they play with each other all the time, they take digs, and it's just, the chemistry is real, you know? Like, they have this unique dynamic that just makes every time, like, such a great time. But just to see them both there in that moment, you know, just being so serious, you can see it, mate. Like, it's really incredible to have seen that. But in terms of me, my name is George. I went to high school with Jason. I've known this guy for 10 years. And, you know, like, I mean, he just kind of started sitting next to me one day. Like, when I was 16 in year 10, I didn't know who he was. He had weird hair, and, like, he just started talking, and I was like, all right, mate, let's do this. Let's see where this goes. And, you know, I made such a great mate, and, you know, it's really hard to find somebody who just cares so much about his family, cares so much about his friends, and he's really so genuine.
Tonight to celebrate my wedding with Mary. Love you too. It's been a long and hard, tough journey to get to where we are tonight. But right now, I couldn't express to you in words the emotions I am feeling. Please excuse me if I stumble a little bit in my speech. I'm not drunk, it's just that I haven't memorized it that much. Firstly, I want to acknowledge the birthday of my wife, 9/11. Happy birthday, babe. That's one date to remember. And it's, you know, an easy task. I just want to acknowledge the family and friends who have come together and supported Mary and me throughout our entire life together through to today, the most busiest day of our life. You guys have worked so hard and done way more than I and we could ever ask for, helping us with our preparations and giving us meaningful advice about marriage, about anything beyond marriage, buying things and living outside of our parents' place. And today, I'm just happy that it's not just about us, but it's about everyone around us. Thank you. Well, Bubby, we finally did it. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try to keep it short. I wanna thank my family, Mary's family, Mary's mum and dad, for being so welcoming to me from the very beginning. Not just her mum and dad, her family from the US, from Vietnam, from Australia. They've just been there for us throughout our whole journey. And I'm here for you guys too. Thank you so much. I want to thank the bridal party, George, Robbie, Kane, Michael, and Austin, being by my side when I was pretty lost. They were just there. That's your way to go, and good on you, mate. Mary's side, Andrea, wow, she's amazing. I'm happy for you, Michael. Ellie, you've always just been so patient with us. Patient because we know we stir you the wrong way. But you just put up with us and you're always there for us. You mean so much to us. Jenny, Cindy, Kim, thank you for everything. All your hard work tonight. You know, for the tea ceremony, I was really touched by all the family support. I never knew how much family I had, and I don't even know most of you here. But you know what? Thank you. Thank you for everything. Because you know, you guys actually have done more than I can ask for. And I'm grateful. Okay, that was the drunk bit. I was just messing with you guys. Come on.
Oh my God.
Come on, everyone. That's my Vietnamese speech. Oh my God. Come on, quý vị, để đến bên này. Để celebrate you, con Mary. Con rất là happy. Quý vị, con dở lắm mà. Everyone, cảm ơn nhiều. Tại vì con không bao giờ thấy rất là nhiều người. Thank you.
Everyone, look here. Everyone, please cheers for the couple of the night as they cut their cake. 3, 2, 1, there you go. Cheers. Alrighty. Thank you. And now your toast, the matrimonial toast. You gotta do that really corny hand intertwined thing. Alright, can I have another drink, please? I need a big one for this one. Okay. You sure? Hands intertwined, there you go. You gotta do the hand together. Ready? Everyone, this is for Mary and Jason. Mo, hi, ba, yo!
Show you what my cocoa pop, milky, milky ride.